Before the video begins, I must thank you all so much for this mind-blowing support I've been getting this past week. We've gotten 50,000 subscribers in a week, and I've gotten so many nice comments, and it just truly feels unreal. Do know that I'm working really hard on videos at the moment, and that I have a lot of stuff planned. And of course, if you haven't subscribed, go subscribe, it's free, and also, drop a like on the video. Now, enjoy. Today I have a lot of stuff I need to do. Once I did 10 things I never did before in Minecraft. I'm gonna do that again right now. So we have a lot of stuff we need to do whilst in all these chests. I haven't holy moly. First thing we need to do is ride a strider. Of course we have full nether right now, which is just amazing. I'm also gonna be bringing some fire resistance potions because this is hardcore. And then I'm gonna need the blue fungus thing. Whee! So we have mushroom here. That is called crimson fungus. Oh, this chicken. Don't sit on that chicken, man. Now let's see. Yes, warp fungus on a stick. That's what I need. Do this. Yoink. Oh, this boat has left. Yeah. Oh, it's going so fast now. Look at it, guys. I mean, with the elytra, it's so much easier to just travel, but this is still a very nice addition. I like it. I think I'm gonna go off my friend here. Hello, my friend. Can I get your saddle? No, it just has my saddle now. It looks funny. Maybe under here. Whew. Ah, that's the first objective completed. Let's go. What is this? No one asked for you to be in my thing. So the next objective I have is to find a pair of bees and breed them. So we're just gonna have to find new terrain again. Oh, there's so many flowers here. I'm gonna go get some flowers. I don't question my way of getting flowers. Okay, this is way more efficient. I don't know if I've been... Holy shit, look at all these flowers. Oh, I'm gonna get more. Oh, wait. I can actually make this part of the video also have like the third challenge, which is to visit every single biome in Minecraft. Might take 1 hour, might take 3 hours, who we will see. Dude, what? There's a desert village inside the mesa. Adventuring time, I'm gonna be needing 8 to discover 8 more biomes. And I figured out who they are by looking at the files, like what I've already discovered and stuff. Oh yes, I think this is Snowy Mountains, let's hope. Still just mountains. Whoa! That looks crazy. What? Look at this. It's like a thing here. Oh my god, it's like a port. It's like a gate to something, I don't know. Oh, ocean monument. Oh yes, I think that's one of them snow tundra. And there's also gonna be frozen rivers here. Thank god I found that ice bike. It helped a lot. What is this? Frozen river. Okay, that's that biome. That's two of them I needed. Yes, nice. Now I only need 6 more. Okay, I think, holy moly, I think we... Oh, this looks so crazy! Look at the way this looks! Yeah, this is the Snowy Tiger. Yes, it is Snowy Tiger. Is that Snowy Tiger Hills as well? Over here, maybe, let's hope. Yes! It's Rhea! Oh my god! I think we just, like, yeah, got, like, half of them instantly. We just, like, got almost all of them. Very happy about that. That looks so cool. It's ice spikes like on ground. What are they called? Minus. Oh, I'm probably not gonna do anything here though. Hey, new elytra. The durability was getting kind of low. Oh, what is this? Oh, wow. Yes, we're home. How did I not find any bees on that trip? So my audio messed up, so I'll be speaking over this next footage. I continued searching my world and finally found bees. I bred 2 of them and got this little cutie. I collected honey, bred 2 more bees. They got angry at me. I finally crafted honey. Then jumped into it and got the achievement. Next up, I wanted to find 2 strongholds in my worlds because I ever only found 1. So I flew in a direction, then started looking. I found a stronghold room without issue, then moved on. It's very big sad that my recording screwed up, but I'm back now. And yes, we still got a lot of stuff to do. Although I've been thinking at the 9th spot I have every single potion effect at once. Like, it's not that difficult to get every potion and stuff. The difficult part is that you need to get a shulker and actually get it to hit you. So I think I'm gonna like actually do that in the next video perhaps. So yeah, we're just gonna look for jungle now. I need the pandas and to finish visit every biome. Oh, Park, come on, have bamboo jungle, have baboom, what, please, just have it. I'm searching for like 3 minutes, I don't know. This jungle is so big, come on, just have it, please, come on. Bahaha! Diamondo. There's nothing here, I'm gonna go the other way now. Does this thing actually not have a bamboo forest? Are you kidding me? No bamboo forest, big sad. Yes, I'm just gonna have to keep flying. Are you you are pufferfish. That's what I need. Okay, I'm needing a pufferfish for the advancement thing. I am just flying. What? This coral reef is huge. Drake, I don't think I have like... Wait. Wait. What is this? My luck? Is this my luck? So I just got, if I find it right now, I'm gonna laugh. Come on, bamboo forest jungle thingy. Up, 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 up. Wait. I think I found it. Yes. Yes. Finally. So it's also here. Or maybe over here. Yeah, I only need one more achievement. That is bamboo jungle hill. Wonder if there's pandas here. Oh! Come on, come on, come on! Yes! 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 Oh my god, baby panda, yes! Finally! Look at panda, it's so cute, what the hell, man? Wait, let's get them, I wanna like see, yeah, eat! Eat! Can I do give it to the small one? No, I cannot. Oh my god, look at that, guys, it's just like, yoink, 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 yoink. This is so good, oh my god. Maybe over here? Is that a hill? It looks like hill. I still just only bamboo jungle. Yes! Oh, finally. Oh, this is so rough to get. Oh my god, I've visited like the 42 biomes you need to visit. There's still like more biomes, but I just wanted the achievement. Okay, we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Okay, we only got the fall last, which... This is so funny. Oh, that was just lava there. I didn't know that. Why did I have to be like a giant ass thing here? Yoink. Now I can do a raid, get Hero of the Village, and yeah, then I can start working on getting every single poison effect thing. Poison effect, just potion effect, you know? Yes! Let's go, guys! Woo! 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 And what? We made it! So when I go through this portal here, the raid is gonna start. I'm just gonna have to beat it real quick. What is this? One raid of remaining, what? Wait, I think I might have- Yeah, I have iron golems! Yes! Oh yes, get him! There's a rhino! Hello, cow! What is this? This man is just going ham. Oh! Yes! Okay, what is wrong with these guys? They're just sitting here. Oh, watch this. I want to like throw him so far. I didn't even die from that. Okay. It's going on. How does this keep going? I don't get it. Dude, I just want to kill Evoca, please. Whoa, there's so many. Two remaining. What? Not this again. I don't know where they will be. I haven't got the slightest clue where these guys are. This is so sad. I just want to finish this. Yes, oh my god, finally. Okay, nice. I finally did it. That was way too painful. Why are they just sitting here in this stupid hole? Leave me alone, please. Alright, that was very quickly, very nice. Let's get out of here. What am I doing? Why am I like twitching in the air? What? So we're gonna be needing to, you know, do some things here. Some very hot things, if I may say so myself. Yeah. Let's just get into pure suffering and pain. That's one diamond hoe. That's two diamond hoes. Upgrade gear. Netherite hoe. Ah, serious dedication. And I actually need two. Why would I need two netherized hoes, you stupid man? I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna be doing. Yeah. Spider. Okay, yeah, we're getting like all the stuff we need. I need some melons, glistering melons. I have magma cream. some sugar for speed potion, I'm needing some glaze powder for strength potions, I need golden carrot for stuff. So after looking through my chest and stuff, I think I'm gonna be needing some rabbit's food. And I also need to go get a turtle shell, else I should be able to craft all the other potions. Now do we just wait? I have no clue. Yes, I found them! Oh, it's easy. Yes, there are two turtles right here. Yoink, yoink. Yeah. Don't jump into that cave. Are you? Why would you do it right? I'm yoinking that, sorry.
Thank you for egg I break now, yes.
I like how you can just always get them to like freak. Yeah, look at them, they're just going hammy already. See how long this will take. I have seriously no clue how long it will take. This is actually very nice. Well then, time lapse! Dude, what? I'm losing some fast hunger. Oh my god, this looks so funny. What is this? It's like the best thing I've ever seen in my life. My world in the background just using a netherite hoe until it breaks. I'm almost halfway done actually. It's not taking that long, not gonna lie. Okay, it took actually less time than I thought it would. I thought it would take like, how much durability? 2000. It's only like 500 more though, so I guess it makes sense why it's less. Aye, spider. No. Leave me alone, please. Yes! Fuck! Dude, why do you not get achievement by doing this? I don't get it. Dude, there's three baby zombies! What is this? Hey, wanna fight? Bitch. I did this thing so you don't have to do it yourself. Please smash like, thanks. Let's see if this video can reach like 10 likes, please. Dude, leave me alone, I hate you. Not a single egg has grown, what? I'm just gonna do like a timeline now. Time lapse, let's go! Oh my god, this is taking so long, it's actually ridiculous. How much? Dude! Not even 300 almost. Why in God's name am I doing this right now? Just look at this field I've created, what is this? You see where I started and what I've been doing all this time. Jesus Christ, not even halfway done. Just wish for not too many mobs to spawn. I wanna actually, you know, be able to farm. Leave me alone. Aye. Ah! No! Let's just start running around everywhere. They cannot hit me then. Haha, heal, heal, heal. Ow. Holy moly, look at all these monsters! Oh shit! Ah! No! Oh my god! That's the funniest thing I've ever seen. I'm gonna see how many zombies I can get. I'm gonna just get like every creature around here after me. Let's go! Don't blow up creepers, don't blow up! My god. Oh! It's almost day, oh my god, what? No, 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 no. Oh my god, look at this area, what? What? Oh, look how little there is left. Come on, just lose durability, you stupid hoe. The sound of just breaking like all this grass with the hoe. I'm just so used to it now. Can I sleep without hearing? I love this way too much. Looks so cute. I'm never ever doing that shit again, get me out. Come on, these turtles must have grown now, come on. So that I can actually have they not have none? Wait, can I not get like these to grow? Maybe these just won't grow, I have no clue. I'm getting it this night, otherwise I'm just going back to the other turtles. And then I'm gonna just like get the scutes from there. I like how I made it over here in one firework. That's actually amazing. Go, go, go. Oh no. Get off. badass turtle. How does it go up? Why? What? It's like hacking, what? But now I can like keep these trapped in here, which is very nice. Yes! They're hatching! Come on! Yes! I can see it, like all of them are just beginning to hatch. Yes, I've been waiting for like, I don't know, some minutes. Why phantoms? I just want these eggs to hatch, please. Oh, this one right here. Let's hope it drops first try. Okay. No, that was hide. I need the food. And there we go. Okay. That was pretty easy. I thought that would take like a lot longer. I didn't know there were this many rabbits here. What is this? Let's go! I'm just gonna start brewing all the potions now. So let's just go. Regeneration. Potion of healing. Instant health. This is strength. Night vision. Slow falling. Something that would be cool is to have like these landmarks around my world so I could easier just fly to and fro places. Now we just need to wait. I think they should hatch this night. If they don't hatch this night, I will be kind of sad, not gonna lie, because I've just been waiting around. It's kind of boring just waiting around doing absolutely nothing like that. Well, oh, yes, yes, finally, turtles, grow, grow, I need you to grow, faster, okay, let's take so much, wait, what, is this even working, I have no clue, look at how small, they're so tiny, oh, it's so cute, actually, I just need, like, one more, and I will have five for the helmet, some progress, I've just been sitting here for, like, hours, that's a lie, but, feels like hours when you just sit there and do like absolutely nothing. Oh! Pug! Another fat ass! Oh! Oh! Wait, how do you get up there? Oh, you got pushed up. Don't go down, you poopy. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to wait the entire day away. Woohoo! Okay, it's almost night. Finally. Yeah, it's actually gonna become day again. This image in my head. Yes! Yes! I just heard that. I was like, oh my god, finally. You're just gonna be the one that grows. I don't care about anyone else. You're just the beautiful boy. Just get me out of here. I wanna leave. I wanna leave. Right now. Come on. Okay, I just used all my secrets on this one. You better grow very quickly. Oh! I'm free! I will be back, probably, if I have to do another farm where I need the turtle eggs. But at least now I have a very hot way of just, like, getting the turtle egg. Whee! Hot. Now with the scutes, I just make a turtle shell, and with the turtle shell, I can now... Oh, bonk! Yes, potion of turtle master. I've definitely never crafted this potion before, so this is interesting. I'm gonna first create... invisibility potion. So many potions in here, Jesus Christ. This one I'm gonna turn into a damage potions. That way you just put fermented spider in that, it will become instant damage. Okay, do this is jump boost, you just reverse the effect. You get slowness. Get the puffer fish one. Yeah, I have a weakness right here. I'm just gonna, yeah. I already have that. Yeah, epic. So that should be all the potions. Fire resistance, jump boost, regeneration, swiftness, harming, strength, night vision, slow falling, turtle mark, invisibility, poison, slowness, water breathing, potion of weakness. And that's all the possible potions you can get in Java Edition. We actually had too much on the agenda, I just couldn't complete this mission of having all the effects on me at once. You have to go to the end and have to get a shulker to the overworld. You also have to get like a dolphin and yeah, mining fatigue, haste too, like not haste too, you just have to get haste. So yeah, there was a lot of stuff that I didn't have time for to do in this episode. But yeah, that's what we'll be doing in the next episode. And of course, my name is Nathan, and thanks for watching.